little scientists. I'm Professor Bill Tyson, and together we're gonna know different forms of science. Science tries to explain what happens
in the universe.
I know, it's quite complicated. After all, the universe is huge. But to understand how things in the universe behave, we have to see the most basic things. Things that are closer to us, like the objects around us, for example. All of them are formed by something called matter. This air, water, earth, and even our body is made of matter. We scientists see that matter is all that takes place in the space, from huge things, such as a whale, or very small, like a grain of sand. All matter has what we call volume, which is the space it occupies. We can measure the volume of matter, such as this granite, which has the shape of a cube. Imagine a cube as if we placed a square of paper on the floor and stretched it up until it's high. This cube is 10 centimeters high, 10 centimeters wide, and 10 centimeters deep. If it has all these equal measures, we can say then that this granite has 1,000 cubic centimeters. These cubic centimeters and cubic meters are some of the way we measure the volume of matter. Matter has several other properties, but we'll talk about that in other episodes. That's it for now. See you next time! What's up? Want to be part of the scientific divulgation team? Simple! Share this video, become my patron, and help me reach more little scientists.